A very good morning to all of you students. So today we continue our chapter number 7 of biology, that is conservation of plants and animals. In the previous classes we have discussed the process of migration. Now in this class we will continue the chapter with the topic recycling of paper. So as we all know, deforestation is cutting and clearing of the forest for human need, for production of various things. So another cause for deforestation is the production of paper. As we all know, the paper is produced by taking raw materials from trees. So trees are cut down for the production of paper. So if we keep on cutting the trees, then the process of deforestation will come into action, and which will lead to various consequences like floods, droughts and global warming, as we already discussed in the previous sections. So if we count, it takes 17 full grown trees to make 1 ton of paper. It takes 17 full grown trees to make 1 ton of paper. So you can imagine how many trees are being cut for the production of paper. So we need to save the trees, we need to save the forest. For that we should do the recycling of paper. What we should do? We should do the recycling of paper. Hence, to save trees, paper should be recycled. Okay? And if you talk about how many times we can recycle, paper can be recycled 5 to 7 times for use. Means, in spite of throwing the paper, you can give it to the recycling units. They can recycle the paper, and if recycling is there, then many trees will be saved and the process of deforestation will not be there. Okay, so recycling of paper is must. As students, as children, you should also not waste paper, so that we can save trees, we can save forest, and if we will save forest, trees, in turn we are saving our own lives. Okay students, so now we were discussing the problems of deforestation and its consequences. So now what is the solution? What can we do on our part? What is the solution for all these problems? There is one simple solution, and which is very effective, is reforestation. Reforestation. Re means repeat. Forestation means growing of forest. So what is the solution is that we should again start planting trees. We should again start planting trees and conserving our forest. So how can we do reforestation? Basically, reforestation is restocking of the destroyed forest. The forest which have been destroyed by human activities, we should restock them. We should plant trees there of the same species which were originally found there. Okay? By planting new trees. Got it? Reforestation can also take place naturally by keeping the area undisturbed. If there is a destroyed forest, then reforestation can take place on its own if we leave that land undisturbed for some years. New plants will grow on their own if that land is left undisturbed. Okay, now reforestation is the only and only solution for the problem of deforestation and its consequences like global warming, like floods, droughts, natural calamities which are coming in the earth. So we have caused tremendous damage to the mother earth. We have caused tremendous damage to the mother earth. Now it's high time to save the green wealth. Green wealth means to save the forest, and if we are saving the forest, then in turn we are saving our own lives, the lives of the animals also and other living creatures also. And for this, government has launched Forest Conservation Act. Forest Conservation Act in the year 1980. What is the aim of this act? The aim of this act is to conserve forest. The aim of this act is to conserve forest by planting as many trees which are being cut and also meeting the requirements of the human beings. Means we are taking care of the forest also, and we are taking care of the human needs also, so that there should be a balance between the number of cut down trees and the number of new grown trees. So the only solution is reforestation to all the problems. I will suggest you one thing. Every year on your birthday, what you can do, you can plant a new life, you can plant a new tree, a new plant, so that there is more greenery, there is more oxygen, there is more better surviving living conditions for all of us, and especially for the animals and other life forms. Thank you.